The Chief Justice, in a unanimous opinion, held that when police arrest people, they have to get a search warrant if they want to search your phone. This was a unanimous opinion, very unusual in controversial cases in this court. And the court said that because cell phones contain so much information now, and are so much private information, that it's not the same thing as just giving you a pat down and looking for a weapon. It's a you need to do a separate search authorized by a search warrant to search someone's cell phone. And I think it's a really important decision about digital privacy, where the court unanimously said, you know, cell phones are different.
No, absolutely. So, Jeffrey, just to be clear, what this means is if police place you under arrest, they can't grab your cell phone and begin scrolling through your information on there anymore.
Correct. They can take your cell phone, they can isolate it, they can keep it away from you, they can make sure it's not a weapon. But if they want to start looking through it, they need to get a court order, a search warrant. And that's a big development in law enforcement.